I'm Sarah LeBarron. I'm going to be a third year in the college, and I work for Senator Rob Portman's office. I started in the midst of the immigration debate, and actually on my fourth day is when the Senate passed the historic immigration bill. So we just received like 500 phone calls in the first 3 hours of my internship, so it was like really crazy and hectic, and it slowed down a bit from now, but like I've really had a really great, enjoyable first few weeks. The job of working in the senator's office is really dealing with constituents, and what I've learned a lot about is how much work really goes into addressing constituent concerns. So when a person sends a letter, it may take a month for us to reply, and it seems like maybe no one's read it, but in fact, an intern's read it, an assistant staffer has, a general staffer has, maybe a senior staffer, chief of staff, and the senator himself, and this all takes time, and that's really what I've learned is just that a lot of things go into even the simple task of responding to a single letter in the mail. Since there's only 2 more weeks left in the Senate for it being in session, I'm really looking forward to see what bills get voted on and see what passes. I'm most interested in the student loan bill to see what the Senate comes up with. The best part about being an intern on the Hill is getting to participate in the Congressional Intern Series, which is set up by the Capitol. And one of those opportunities included getting to meet Stephen Colbert. And he actually talked to all congressional interns for an hour, just answering our questions. He was out of character, which never happens, so it was a really awesome opportunity that most people will never get, which is a really great benefit of being an intern on the Hill. A lot of things go into even the simple task of responding to a single letter in the mail. Since there's only 2 more weeks left in the Senate for it being in session, I'm really looking forward to see what bills get voted on and see what passes. I'm most interested in the student loan bill to see what the Senate comes up with. Passed the historic immigration bill. So we just received like 500 phone calls in the first 3 hours of my internship. So it was like really crazy and hectic, and it slowed down a bit from now, but like I've really had a really great, enjoyable first few weeks. The job of working in the senator's office is really dealing with constituents, and what I've learned. The best part about being an intern on the Hill is getting to participate in the Congressional Intern Series, which is set up by the Capitol. And one of those opportunities included getting to meet Stephen Colbert. And he actually talked to all congressional interns for an hour, just answering our questions. I'm Sarah LeBarron. I'm going to be a third year in the college, and I work for Senator Rob Portman's office. I started in the midst of the immigration debate, and actually on my fourth day is when the Senate a lot about is how much work really goes into addressing constituent concerns. So when a person sends a letter, it may take a month for us to reply, and it seems like maybe no one's read it, but in fact, an intern's read it, an assistant staffer has, a general staffer has, maybe a senior staffer, chief of staff, and the senator himself. And this all takes time. That's really what I've learned is just that